Coming to the question asked in 2009 mains on Woodrow Wilson. So it was a question, it was in 2009 mains, question number 1A. So let us look at the question asked. Right. So you take this question. A field of public administration is a field of business. Right, a field of public administration is a field of business. Right, given by Woodrow Wilson, and we are required to comment. So this was asked for 20 marks, and you are required to write the answer in 200 words. Right, so let us see the answer for this question. So field of administration is a field of business. So this was stated by Woodrow Wilson. So Woodrow Wilson, again coming to the structure of the answer. So let me talk about what should be there in the answer. First 20 words, it should be for introduction of the answer, where you should talk about significance or importance of the answer. Second para, here question is that field of administration is a field of business. Field of administration is field of business. So here we'll talk about two points, as the question is about on two arguments. So whether administration is like business. Second para, right, administration, how administration is different from business. Third para, that is the third part of the answer, it is our conclusion. So your conclusion should be on, it should be based upon these arguments that you give. Right, so when we say that administration is a business like activity, as it was given by Wilson, definitely we can use the arguments of Wilson. Whereas when it say, now when we want to deal, when we want to show that administration is different from business, right, then we should go for what you call other arguments or other thinkers. So we should justify our answer by using the other views. Right, and coming to the last part, that is conclusion. Right, so it should be, our conclusion should be purely based upon these points. So if you take this answer, if you take this this is what the structure of the answer is. Right, so field of administration is a field of business. So Woodrow Wilson, right, in his article study of administration, which was published in 1887, right, gave a call for separating public administration from politics, because for Woodrow Wilson, right, the politics and administrations are different from each other. They lie outside of each other. Right, the field of administration is a field of business. Right, and the questions of public administration, they are more similar to business, but when compared to the questions of politics. So coming to the arguments, so why he gave this, right? So according to Woodrow Wilson, right, he advocated dichotomy because, right, for him, administration lies outside the proper spheres of politics. Administrative questions are different from the political questions. Right, so any administration which is involved with the political questions will show a slow progress. That is, the non-responsiveness and slow progress of public administration is because of location of public administration within the institution of what you call politics. Right, so right, both are different. So for that reason, he has argued the political questions, they are deal with, they are concerned with, right, the issues like nature of constitution, nature of state, seat of sovereignty, popular power, Whereas administration, it is concerned with efficiency, economy, effectiveness. It is concerned with the instruments. So Woodrow Wilson has regarded administration as a science which purely rests on principles, a principles which can be applied for the systematic application of laws, for the systematic execution of laws. Right? So here, the goals of public administration, the goals and the nature of executive branch of government, it is similar to business-like activity, where there is no place for values, there is no place for normative concerns. Right? So here, public administration, right, is more of a managerial activity. So Woodrow Wilson is the first thinker, right, who has equated public administration to that of business. That is, the concerns of business and the public administration are similar. They are concerned with three E's: efficiency, effectiveness, and economy. The strengthening of public administration is possible, right, only when it is based upon these principles. Right? So for this reason, Woodrow Wilson has regarded administration as a business-like activity which should be separated from the hurry and strife of politics. This is what one set of argument. Coming to the other side of the argument. Right? So here Woodrow Wilson was responding to the conditions of America. So here Woodrow Wilson was responding to reform administration in America and make administration more responsive to the American society. Right? Similarly, if take Woodrow Wilson, right, he has missed the ethicalness and moral tones of public administration. Right? So here, public administration cannot work in isolation. It cannot work in isolation. It means this administration always works under the system of values and goals set by the government. So it is the government, it is the politics which sets values and goals for the administration, and administration should work within this climate or environment which is given by the government. Right? And the ultimate purpose of the administration is to implement or to execute the public policies and programs. So there can be a better and effective implementation of the policies and programs only when government is seen within the politics. Even Woodrow Wilson, after having the Europe tour, have clearly concluded that administration cannot work in a political vacuum. That means public administration cannot work in an isolation. It works only within the, what you call, the values and goals given by the government. Right? So there cannot be any misunderstanding of separation of politics and administration. Right? So there can be more efficiency, there can be more effectiveness only when administration works within the politics. Right? So that means politics and administration cannot be separated. Right? So this is what even Woodrow Wilson has argued, has accepted. Right? And according to Felix C. Negro, F.E. Negro, he stated that administration, public administration, is concerned with all the three branches of the government. Right? That is, public administration is concerned with the executive branch, the legislative branch, as well as judicial branch. And according to P.H. Appleby, administration is the basis for government. No government can exist without administration. That means all these arguments. So if you take Wilson himself, Negro, P.H. Appleby, right? P.H. Appleby, from these arguments, it is clear that administration cannot be separate from politics. So here our conclusion is, though it is a business-like activity, though public administration is a business like activity, though it is concerned with efficiency. 3 is, though it is based upon principles, right? But still, public administration cannot be separated from politics because it works within the conditions and environment set by politics, right? It works for the achievement of goals of government, right? So this is what our conclusion. So the most important part when you write an answer is structuring your answer, framing your structure. Once you have the structure, giving your points. So need not write all the points. If you know all these points, you can write it. And even you can, if you have more other points, you can also write it, but in a systematic manner. Answer writing is about an art. How you systematize, how you structure your answer is more important. Right? So this is what about the 2009 question asked.